Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are all aware that there is great blessedness in the first 10 days of Zulhijjah. Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam had said there are no other days in the Islamic year in which good days are so appreciated by Allah than the first 10 days of Zulhijjah. One distinguishing zikr of these 10 days is what is recited in the Takbeere Tashriq. Now, Takbeere Tashriq are recited from the 9th till the 13th. Now there are two aspects of it. One is to recite it after every salat from the 9th to the 13th. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. But it is not only confined to that. Sahaba like Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu used to recite the takbir continuously in the first 10 days. So let us make it a habit to recite it continuously during the course of the 10 days. This is the zikr for these 10 days. Jazakumullah.